Today we're gonna talk about NVIDIA Corporation and why I think this stock is very interesting and it can have massive run up still. It already ran up a lot, but I think it can run up even more. We're gonna discuss how we should trade it before the split and after the split and what will be the price movement, and also I'm gonna shortly briefly talk about the long-term potential. Is this stock still undervalued or maybe it's getting overvalued? So we're gonna go through all of these things, and you can already give it a thumbs up if you are enjoying my content, and subscribe and turn the notification bell if you wanna be up to date on everything. And if you still don't have any broker, you can sign in with Interactive Broker. Link is down below. You will receive up to $1,000 stock. So without further talking, let's get started with NVIDIA. So NVIDIA, we had already huge rally. Why? Because we have split announcement, 4-to-1 split announcement. What is the split date? So the split date will be 20 of July, and we are running since the split day because we are consolidating, and we are also running towards our trend line, which we marked. And then we had this huge rally from $560, $560 all the way to $700.60. Already this rally is about 40%, and you think it's a lot, but we should also look at previous stock which had split announcement and their rallies. So we had Apple, who had this stock announcement. You see there, we had this stock announcement, the split announcement, and it rallied from this low of $90 all the way, as you can see, to $137. So it's 50% of rally, and it was rallying all the way to split, and towards after split even it rallied more, because the date of the split it was 130 and go to even 138, so almost another 10, another percent. Same, Tesla had its split and it also rallied even more from $270 to $547, so it doubled. So if NVIDIA would go the same double, it would go to $1,000. But will it double? I don't know, we don't know, but for sure it will still have weeks of very bullish moves. And why Apple and Tesla was rallying by day? Because Tesla had great results, great earnings, great deliveries. Same for Apple stock, record earnings, and plus this record earnings, the split. NVIDIA provided us also with record earning and the split. So with Apple was rallying all the way towards the split, and even after, I think with NVIDIA can be the similar story. So we can rally maybe bounce of our trend line, go even higher, trade to even $1,000, and then after the split it can go down. And why I think NVIDIA will be rallying? Because what we have, this price target of $850, we had the same back then for Tesla, for Apple. I think this price target, definitely it can be even more, doesn't matter this price. Why NVIDIA is worth so much? Because of this mining. Bitcoin was rallying, mining is a thing. We got other cryptocurrencies which are rallying, so this is the future, the cryptocurrencies, and they are very good at mining, very good at gaming. They are selling off extremely fast. All of these RTX are just out of the stock all the time, so you cannot buy them. They are selling, they have too high demand, so they cannot even provide all of it. So that's why I think split was a very bullish thing. But we also has to know what is the valuation. 480 billion plus P ratio of 90, which is getting a little bit overvalued. But still, I think we're gonna rally. And what would be my prediction towards the earnings? So I would think we're gonna rally to this 900, even 1,000. I think $1,000, definitely possible around this $1,000, and then we're gonna sell off. Until which point we're gonna sell off? I think we may see this sell off. Like we sell off and then we will consolidate for a longer period of time. Same Apple, Tesla had this consolidation, so we are consolidate for months. So right now, if you are holding, I would hold all the way to split, sell it, and then wait for dip, maybe 600, maybe 550, buy it once more and hold it for the long term, because long-term potential is super good. It's winning with AMD, it's got huge upside potential. But what actually can happen? right now, why to dump AMD and buy Nvidia? Maybe people will do it. Maybe we're gonna have something like that. People all will be escaping, will be just jumping out of AMD, jumping out of Intel. They will be buying Nvidia. So the price will go all the way there to 1000. But then what will happen after this 1000, after they dump all of the other stocks, they will start dumping Nvidia. So they, because suddenly this stock will be overvalued, this will look very expensive with 90 P ratio. They will check out AMD, which got P ratio of 35, and they will just realize, okay, we may be buy a different stock, we may be buying AMD right now. So this one I would pray for rally, and then for the long term, of course, also good, very good buy. But I would wait for a dip, because people don't believe that it will dip right now, because people still think it will rally, go to 1000 and will stay there. But like Tesla did, some consolidation and sell-off, like Apple did this consolidation and sell-off, and it's still lower than before the split, almost 1 year after, and it's still lower than before the split happened, and in this moment of the split. So you have to take in mind that Nvidia can stay for a year or even more of these lower prices than after the split. But towards the split, I think $1,000 can be made. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you are new, hit the notification bell, comment me what are your thoughts about Nvidia, and tell me what other stocks you want me to cover, and have a wonderful, amazing day.